these pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, Allah looks not at your figures nor at your possessions, but he looks at your hearts and deeds. Sahih Muslim, Volume 4, Book of Virtues and Good Manners, Chapter 1060, Hadith Number 6221.